opening face-off for period number three is ready to go. It's been a tight affair to this point. Third period is now underway and tries to make a diagonal pass to Aho. Handles the puck, denies it in front. Puck scooped up by Kolchuk. The Capitals play it along the boards. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Charlotte's got a hold of it along the wall. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Wilson. Charlotte's looking to break out. Wang's got it across the line. Here's a shot. Nolan denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Nice zone entry from the right side. The Capitals carry it along the wall. Washington's going to play the puck from behind the cage. And sends it just out of reach. Strong use of the body. Kovalchuk's lugging the puck. Washington's got it now. Dumped into the opposite corner. For the Weekends, got the puck along the boards. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Breakaway! Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hands, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net. Once you escape the pack, it's now one-on-one with the goalie. He's trying to read you, you're trying to read him. The shooter wins this time.
Charlotte's gone up by one in this third period. Do you attack or do you sit back?
Well, for me, it's always to attack. At least don't be conservative yet. Too much time left.
Number 14, assisted.
Washington's got him along the wall. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. From the point, looks to make something happen. For the Weekends, got the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. Quick pass to Teravainen. And makes the save. The Capitals have it now. Whacks it into the offensive zone. For the Weekends, got a hold of it against the wall. Looking for space inside the D zone. Trying to get back on the attack now. Quick shot. Answers the call with a big save. For the Weekends in transition. Great balance as he scoops it back up. Svechnikov's got him in the offensive zone. Here's a chance. Denies him in close.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away. As soon as the player winds up, the goaltender moves out, squares up, and makes the save on the slapper.
Here in the back half of this period, we got a 1-0 game to this point. Charlotte's won the draw and they'll go to work. Along the wall! And that shot dies in traffic. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Here he is from the slot, and no one's blocked! Puck grabbed by Niederreiter. Manages to hang on. Hangs onto the puck. Stays with it, and he comes up with it.
Samsonov's play has been outstanding tonight. From the time the puck hit the ice, he's been locked in. Great save percentage, and he's a reason they're close in this game. I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Charlotte's won the faceoff. Quick feed to Hoffman. Tries to the crease. Can't find his man. Puck picked up by Hoffman. He gets a piece of it with his stick. Ovechkin's got it for the neutral zone. And it's a quick pass to Wilson. Denies him on the play. And the goalie comes up for the whistle.
Oh, that's a key save to keep his team in the lead. Really solid work by the goaltender.
Charlotte's offense, the story tonight as they lead it here in this third period. Less than 60 seconds left in regulation. Battle along the boards. The Capitals gain possession along the wall. Stick save!
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
And now he moves it quickly to Wang. Sends a pass over.
Wide open net!
And the lane's clogged up blocking that. The Capitals get a hold of the puck along the boards. Nice zone entry from the middle. Pokes it away in his own end. Here he is in close! Picked up along the boards by Backstrom. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Maintains possession. Charlotte's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Fires into the empty net. Doesn't go. And that'll do it here tonight for this one. They get the shutout. They get the win. But behind this, a lot of effort.
Man, it never is just one thing, but he had a little bit of time off. He worked with the goalie coach. He tried to refine the way he was playing, and I thought he looked tight. He looked square to the shooters, and a perfect night for the shutout.
For Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. We'll see you next time we drop the puck.